after they took the fucking money down the hill, huh?
Don't do it! Stay away from that kid!
I knew it was too good to be true.
Guess that's that, motherfucker!
Here for the magic touch? Good to go.
Thanks.
bitch, prick!
You seen that?
All right, come on. Let's get you up. Okay, let's get you to the hospital.
No, no hospitals. Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
Hey, I'm helping a bleeding girl who won't go to the cops or a hospital flee the scene of a dead body. I'd say I deserve some information here.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, you don't want to know.
Trust me, I do. Call it competitive intelligence. What kind of job are we talking? Bank? Jewelry?
So you're in the game?
I didn't say that.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. It was supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
But not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled the blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got two in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Again, I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. That bastard stuck me good.
Just hold on. You'll be okay.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.